It's a trap that we want to be able to lessen the burden, lessen the amount of labor it takes on a weekly basis to monitor these type of traps. For such pests as codling moth, the oriental fruit moth, and possibly other leaf rollers. Washington State, Vince Jones, Johnny Park and his group at Purdue University, and myself at Penn State. We hope to be able to get it set up that these traps only need to be checked every 10, 12 weeks to change the lure, to check the bottoms for the number of moths and so forth. But eventually, we would like to have this trap be able to send us the data electronically, either to put it into some type of sensor network or to have the data directly emailed to the end user, or they can access the data somehow, and to give us a daily update or a weekly update, depending on what the user's needs are, on the number of moths that this trap was able to capture over a period of time.